Hello and welcome to a new video. Today's video will be a short one. Recently I purchased a CPU and it arrived with some damage, bent pins. Because the damage wasn't so bad, I didn't want to send it back and get a replacement. Instead, I decided to fix it. At least I tried to fix it. I saw this method in Jay-Z's 2 cents video not too recently. I will leave the link in the description if you want to check it out. The only thing you need is the CPU and the blade. The CPU pins line up nicely, except the damaged ones. What you want to do is just gently slide in the blade in between the CPU pins and just wiggle the blade left and right. Don't use force, because you can break them off easily. Do that line by line until the pins are straight. Take your time and don't rush, because you can end up with an expensive paperweight. When you are done and the pins are nice and straight, you can try if it works. If you did a good job, the CPU should go into the socket easily. Again, don't use force. If it doesn't go in, don't force it. Check the pins and see if there is any bent pin left. For me, the CPU went into the socket easily, so it is time to test it out. Just grab the cooler, some memory and a GPU. Boot up and... success! The CPU is recognized and working. So here you go, some demonstration how to fix the bent pins on the CPU. Keep in mind that this is not a tutorial of any kind, just wanted to share my experience. Remember, do it at your own risk. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.